Good morning student, welcome back to our math session. In last session we see the estimation. Today we see the using brackets, how to use brackets, okay, for simplification. So here we see one question. Meera bought a 6 notebook from market and the cost was 10 rupees per notebook, and Seema bought 7 notebook and cost was 10 rupees per notebook. Now you have to find here, find the total money they paid. Okay, both are sisters, Seema and Meera. Then Meera calculate the amount. 6 notebook 10 rupees plus again 7 notebook 10 rupees. So here 6 10 the 60 plus 7 10 the 70. So total amount is 00 7 plus 6, 13, means total amount is 130. And Seema bought, see here, 7 notebook and the cost was 10 rupees per notebook. Now see, do the first addition of total notebook, 6 notebook plus 7 notebook. So total 6 plus 7, 13 notebooks, okay. And then see, multiply by, then 13 multiplied by 10. So we get the answer 130 rupees. Okay. So here we get same answer here. Okay. But suppose you have to use like this. 6 multiplied by 7. 6 plus 7 multiplied by 10. Suppose you write in this way. So your answer is right or wrong? 6, 6, 7 are 42 and plus 10. So we get here 420 rupees. Okay, so here we get confusion. Okay. Then or you do the like this. Suppose we add first these two number. Suppose you have to do 7 tens are 70 and this plus 6. So your answer is 76. Again, this is wrong. So you avoid this confusion in case we use the bracket. Okay. So suppose we write the both number in bracket. Okay. So we get the correct answer because you solve the first bracket. 6 plus 7, 13. Then multiply by 10. So we use bracket to avoid the confusion. Okay. So what you do here? First turn everything inside the bracket into a single number. Okay. First you have to solve the bracket. So we get single number. Then you do the operation outside. Which in the case is to multiply by 10. Here this is inside. You have to first solve the bracket. So we get single number. Then multiply by 10. Means you have to do outside operation. Like addition, subtraction or multiplication or division. So here now we show you types of bracket. So see here, these are the types of bracket. One is one more bracket is line bracket. Okay. This we use in higher classes. See here, first you this round bracket, you write this side, this curve, okay, round bracket. Then curly bracket, you have to draw. This type of bracket is called curly bracket. And square bracket, or we say here box bracket. So you have to draw this type bracket is called square bracket, okay. So here now we solve the page number 24. Okay. Here see your first question is. Write the expression for each of the following using brackets. Here 4 multiplied by sum of 9 and 2. How to solve this? We have to multiply 4 multiply by, so 4 multiply by sum of 9 plus 9 and 2, 9 and 2. Sum means you have to addition. So you have to write this sum in bracket. Okay. 9 plus 2 in bracket. When here you have to need to use bracket. Okay. To avoid confusion. Then divide the difference of 18 and 6 by 4. Here division is done. But difference between 18 and 6. So you have to write here difference between 18 minus 6 divided by 4. Okay. This is your second question. Then 45 divided by 3 times the sum of 3 and 2. See here 40. Okay. This we have tried here 40. Divided by, so use division sign, 3 times. 3 times mean you have to do multiplication here. 3 times sum of 3 and 2. Sum of, sum means you have to do addition. 3 plus 2. Okay, this is your expression. How to write the expression? Okay, so 40 divided by 3 times sum of 3 plus 2. So here we use the bracket to avoid the confusion. Okay. So first you have to solve only this one question in your notebook. Now see, next is expanding bracket. You already know that smart multiplication. You hear this word in your previous classes. Here we use expanding bracket. Okay. Now how to solve this? See here how to solve this. 7 multiply by 109. So you know the smart multiplication in your previous classes. So here we separate the number or write in expanded form. 109 means you have to write 100 plus 9. In this way you write this way also. So here now we multiply by 7. First you multiply by 200, then this plus sign and again multiply by 7 to 9. Now solve this. 700 is 700 plus 7 9 is 63. Okay. Now you add this number 0 plus 3, 3, 0 plus 6, 6 and this 7 as it is. So here we get the answer 763. Okay, this is so simple. Then we take one more example here. 102 multiply by 103. Now here you expanded both the number 102 and 103. So how to write here? 102 means 100 plus 2. Okay, then multiply by 100 plus 3. Okay, now here we get two brackets. So first you have to multiply by 100 to both the number. Okay, so 100 multiply by 100, then or you have to write this 100 multiply by 100 plus 3. Okay, then now this plus sign, now multiply by 2, 100 plus 3. Now you solve this same way, this way. 100 multiply by 100 plus, this is plus sign, so you have to write here plus 100 multiply by 3. Okay, so plus again 2 multiply by 100 plus, this is plus sign, and 2 multiply by 3, 2 multiply by 3. Now solve this. 100 is 10,000. Okay, here how many zero? 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to write 4 zeros, that means we get 10,000. And 103 is 300 plus 2 multiply by 100, we get 200 plus 2, 3 is 6. Okay, so here we get the answer. Now we add all this number. This is 10,000. First we have to write ones place 0, 0, 0, 0, we plus 6. Okay, then second tens place is 0, 0, 0. Here is no tens place, so you have to write 0. Then at C here you have to write in this way also. 300, then 200 and last 6. So add this number, means we get the number 10,506. This is your answer. Okay, see, this is so easy method. Then again, we see one more example here. Suppose we take the number 105 multiplied by suppose we take the number 101. So we take easy example. Okay, see here again, same 105 means 100 plus 5 multiply by 100 plus 1. Okay, now we multiply this 100 to this bracket. 100, we take this bracket here first, 100 plus 1, then this is plus sign, so you have to write here plus sign, then multiply by 5 to this bracket, 100 plus 1. Okay, now you have to solve this. 100, 100 is 1000, you write this 4 0, then 100 ones are, this is plus sign, and 100 ones are 100. Then now multiply this 500 is 500. First you have to multiply this 100, then this plus sign, and 5 ones are 5. Now we get the answer 10,000, then 100, then 505. So 50601 means here we get answer 10,605. Okay, in this way you have to do the multiplication by expanding bracket. Okay, so I will send you some question on it, and you have to solve this question in your notebook examples. Okay, thank you.